Let's see, first solve with the GAN theorem. Nice.